The quad motor setup allows the R1T to do what Rivian calls a tank turn, which lets the electric motors rotate the left wheels in the opposite direction of the right wheels, spinning the truck on its axis. Our first test drive, which we conducted in Colorado's Rocky Mountains, displayed the R1T's impressive off-road capabilities as well as its punchy on-road performance.